Final stop, Charger Fieldhouse, two of the area's top programs. We're talking Bellmont at Carroll. First game, it's Bellmont out on the attack. Basketball standout, Grace Hunter. Yeah, she's verbally committed to Northern Illinois. She can, do it on the volleyball court as well. I like the umpire, though. Carroll striking back. Carson Moeller, point to the Chargers. A little bit later, you're going to see Jordan Martin in the middle. And Carroll wins game 1 and 2. Bellmont 3 and 4. Chargers would go on to take a decisive game 5, 16-14 to win the match 3-2.